One of the industries that badly needs a shake-up is the phone-making industry. After consolidating their positions, many big phone makers have settled into releasing the slabs of phones with incremental upgrades every year. However, with Elon Musk turning his attention to making a phone, the major players in the phone industry are shaking in their boots. As powerful as the new Tesla phone is, many people want to know how it will be made and where it will be made. For many people, the joint excitement of getting a new phone has been snuffed out. Before you open the box, you already know all the features and what they can do, as the phone is not much different from the previous version. Save for adding one more camera lens at the back and rearranging them, you are paying for the same phone from last year. Some manufacturers may add an extra 2GB to the RAM, add another inch to the already large screen, and leave it at that. As such, you won't even notice any difference in your gaming or other user experience. Tesla fans, however, do not have to be worried about the stagnation and lack of ideas bedeviling the smartphone industry, as the best electric vehicle in the world is releasing its first phone, the Tesla Model Pi. Phone with Musk in the picture, who always insists on the best of the best, the Model Pi phone will blow everything before it out of the water with useful practical features. The name of the new phone, Model Pi, is similar to how Tesla names most of its cars using the word model. This is not surprising, as the phone will pack lots of advanced tech, just like the electric vehicles Tesla sounds. This video is about how and where Tesla will make the phone, but before we get into that, what does the Pi phone look like and what can you do with it? Tesla is a company that pays attention to the looks of its products. Its cars combine great looks with performance, and they're among the best-looking electric vehicles you can find on the market. They feature bold styling and attractive colors. Its Powerwall products are also designed to be sleek and unobtrusive, allowing them to blend into the surrounding. Tesla has brought the same design philosophy to the Pi phone. While it is true that the phone does not even need to look good to perform its functions, you will appreciate sleekness when you hold or behold it. There are little tricks that make the phone exciting, like changing color when you turn it in the sunlight. This happens because Tesla has put a photochromic coating on the surface of the phone. If you turn the phone to its back, you will see a prominent Tesla logo, just like Apple stamps its logo on the back of every phone it makes. However, the Tesla logo is a sign of quality and that you can trust the phone. Still, on the back you will find a total of 4 camera lenses that will take your photography experience to another level. For example, you can just point the phone at the sky on a starry night, and you'll get a clear picture that shows details of the sky in a way other phones simply can't. The camera won't even make you wait for the photo, as it doesn't require a long exposure before you get stunning pictures. Remember, Tesla also makes solar panels for harvesting energy from the sun. It is no surprising then that the Pi phone comes solar panels that you can charge without connecting to a socket. All you have to do is place the phone where it can catch some sunlight and you will top up the battery. And speaking of the battery, the Model Pi phone comes with the best battery in the industry thanks to Tesla's expertise in battery tech. You'll be able to stream movies, browse the internet, or play demanding games without the fear of the battery running out quickly. On the front you'll find another camera, just like so many other phones. However, a major difference is that the camera is placed completely under the screen and you will only notice its presence when you take a selfie or do a video call. This means the Pi is free of the notches and holes that other phone makers hide the camera under, but that disfigures the phone. Tesla is good at hiding things, as there is a fingerprint scanner under the screen as well. Although it is not visible, you will unlock your phone using the fingerprint scanner. Inside the phone you will find a best-in-class chip, which is necessary given the things Tesla wants you to do with the phone. Remember, Tesla now makes its own chips. Tesla is even using a new material to increase thermal efficiency. It means the Pi phone will get semiconductors that are miles better than what other phone makers use. So what will you do with your Model Pi phone? You can do everything smartphones if today can do, like making and receiving a call to SMS, read and send emails, install apps, take pictures and record videos, browse the internet. However, you can do so much more as well thanks to the powerful chip inside the Pi phone. You can mine crypto. Yes, you heard that right, the Pi phone will mine crypto. The crypto in question is one that Musk will introduce for his Mars settlers so that they can have their own commerce system. The currency is going to be a crypto named Mars Coin. For Mars citizens that own a Pi phone, they have a powerful machine that is equipped to crunch out cryptos. You can store your coins on your phone and make payments or transact other business with the crypto from your phone wallet. Meaning, you carry your bank or ATM around with you. Since Tesla is going to sell the phone for Earth's inhabitants too, it means business can take place between people on Earth and people on Mars. That would be a true intergalactic transaction. Musk is fond of integrating the products from one of his companies into products from another. So it is not surprising that the Pi phone will support SpaceX Starlink internet satellite. This is a great feature to have, as Starlink enables fast upload and download speed. That's not all, a satellite internet will let you send SMS even when you do not have a signal. Starlink will extend its service to Mars, to whether you're on Earth or on Mars, you are sure of a rapid internet connection. There are other features and uses which we'll mention briefly, before we go to where and how Tesla will make the Pi phone. For example, you have Neuralink tech which the Pi phone can run because of its powerful internals. This is tech from another of Musk's companies that reads info from the brain and interprets them. The Tesla Pi phone also has deep integration with other Tesla products, like electric vehicles, home battery energy storage solutions, and solar panels. So how will Tesla make the Pi phone? There are two ways to go by this. The first way is that Tesla becomes like Apple. While Apple is acclaimed for selling great phones, Apple does not actually manufacture its iPhone. What the Cupertino-based company does is design the iPhone. It will then contract out the parts to vendors all over the world for supply. When the supplies are ready, Apple then ships them to the two companies that will assemble them. The first company is Foxconn, which has been working with Apple for years, and the second Pegatron. But companies have factories in several countries, where thousands of workers put the parts together to make iPhones for Apple. If Tesla follows this route, it will also locate manufacturing partners and give them contracts to assemble the Pi phone. The second option for making the Pi phone is more to Tesla's style, to make or assemble the phone in-house. In this scenario, Tesla will set up plans where it will produce the Pi phone. This way, Tesla can reduce production cost and time, something Musk can't resist doing. Building a factory for making phones is not a problem with Tesla, it can easily source cash and also has the expertise. This is a company that will soon be running for EV production plans. It even makes half a car chassis in a single piece, and has been retiring its robots by installing gigapresses. Musk has even boasted that Tesla's strength lies in manufacturing, as it helps to vertically integrate its processes, which saves on time and cost. It is currently years ahead of the competition in the E5 world. Whichever way Tesla decides to use to make the Pi phone, fans are getting a phone that blows other phones out of the water. Let's hear what you think of how Tesla will make his Pi phone in the comments. Don't forget to subscribe to Trending Updates.